buying that one, though, looks way too, like, both of them just bought, the outside one would fit, but it won't. And so, the only way they could get it in is if they took everything completely out and all the doors off and then put it through the window of the kitchen. And they said, that's unprofessional, they don't do that. Amber didn't advise us to do that. She said she thinks it's a good idea. But she can't tell us what to do, right? So I was like, well, they can just drop it off, and we're like, how do they do that? Okay.
Thank you. What? 140 and 160.